told great Prophet Muhammad Rasulullah. There's no one, no a single soul is like him. Allah has selected him and chosen to be the best of the best. So we came here to plead it to the government, to the Kano State government, and to assassinate and execute the order from the Wise Court, from the Sharia Court, with immediate effect. We show our words. We are really worried about our great Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. I could remember a verse in the Quran, Allah says, and so to talk about that, if you cannot perceive the order, the greatness of Sayyidina Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, then what? Wait for my consequence. Wait for my, wait for my castigation. Wait for my education. Wait for my assassination. Then we are giving a live call. We are giving a loud speaker. We are pleading to the government to please assassinate this guy, to please execute this guy with immediate effect. I think man Ahmed Muhammad.